Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
What the hell are you? Congratulations, Kratos. You are now for a sleigh ride. Heck. Bullshit, I did that. Where? Who the hell are you?
By the gods, it is true. I have fought my way through the guardians of Hades and crawled my way out of the fires of torment to change my fate. And for my efforts, the sisters shine their light upon me, delivering the very object of my vengeance. Kratos.
Oh, it's you! The barbarian from the start of everything?
The servant of Ares. Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I will never forget that day.
Knew it was that dude.
This time, Ghost of Sparta, I will have your head.
Lose your spirit defenses. Don't you smack me. Get off your high horse. Go death to the high horse. Teleport away, coward. Teleported basically to the same spot anyway, so. Ow. That was a cool move. Ow, ow, ow. No ballerinas. Oh, now they have soul.
No. Oh, this dude again!
Not you again!
Oh, that's amusing. that they kept that joke in. The guy that you kill on the Hydra thingy thing. On the Hydra boat. And then knock him off. In Hades. And then he returns in this game, summoned from Hades. Beat him to death. Oh, well, that was a... I want to say that was lag. Give me that. My hammer now. Hammer time. You have acquired the Barbarian's Hammer. Nice! Hey, how dare you grab me out of that? No. I hate enemies that grab out of combos. They're such killjoys. The mangled remains of his face still bring back horrible memories of the past. Well, let's get out of here. Woo! Now the question is, how do I change weapon? There it is. Yeah, I already found that out. Thank you, game, though. Let's see, how many... Not that many souls from that fight, though. I guess the weapon is your reward, so... Can't fault them too much for that idea. Uriel. Well, we're gonna be fighting some skeletons, ladies and gentlemen. So, Medusa. The original Medusa. Even though we killed Medusa. Which is funny to think about. One of the first real big enemies that you kill in the game. Aside from the Hydra, Medusa, then all the Gorgons afterwards. That's good big. There might be things. You never know. Weirdly linear, unlinear level design here. Not sure if I like it. Let's go this way. See what over here has to offer. The gate is locked. You need Uriel's key. Well, I was going the right way anyway.
And then I failed.
Look at my big spiky hammer.
I will crush you with the hammer. And then everything will die, including you.
You, warrior, help me!
You're dead. Well, I guess not so dead.
Help me!
Kinky.
These enemies are ready.
Hey,
are not that affected by my giant barbarian hammer, which is kind of annoying considering they already gave me the item and the first enemies they really show me afterwards aren't that affected by it. How dare you. That is why you must die! Ah. That's amusing. No laughing for you. Open the sesames. Or burn all the sesame seeds. What? Sudden music. That's one way to control a cyclops like these. Come on down. Oh well, I did not expect there to be a stinking quick time event. You've acquired a Cyclops eye. Collect enough eyes to unlock a bonus treasure. I wonder what the bonus treasure is. Unlock the magics of Kronos' rage. It'll be amazing how strong it'll be. Don't understand at all. Now the question is, will it stay up there? No, it won't. This has to be a part of something, right? This has to. Like, to have it be here, it has to be a part of something. And the fact that they do this stuff annoys me. Well, oh well. Guess that thing's lost forever because I don't know what it goes to. Stinking quick time events. Stop having them. Hey, knew something would be there. Hey, actually somewhat substantial. Get out of here. Get out of here. Be gone. I don't like you. Damn juggling. Keep him juggled. Now that I know that you kill those dudes by juggling them, everything is fine and dandy. Well, I don't know how to destroy that thing, so I guess we come back later. Which, why they have it be there in the first place, I don't know. Can I upgrade my hammer? I can upgrade my hammer. Increase damage and soul summon. But I'll probably want to stick to these. I don't know, because you never know how many souls you're going to get in across this game. You never know if you're going to get a substantial amount of souls and in a good speed there as such. But now I just need to figure out how the hell do I get this to come down.